In this video, I will describe how to select the equipment needed to prepare a vaccine for an intramuscular injection for adults 19 years of age and older. This route is abbreviated IM. Steps include gathering necessary supplies and selecting an appropriate syringe and needle. CDC recommends providers prepare vaccines just prior to administration. Providers should prepare vaccines in a designated area that is not adjacent to any area where potentially contaminated items are placed. Before preparing or administering any vaccine, always start with proper hand hygiene. CDC has hand hygiene guidelines and resources for healthcare personnel available online. Begin by removing the vaccine from the storage unit. Verify you are removing the correct vaccine from the box and check the expiration date on the vial. Next, gather the appropriate supplies, including syringe, needle, sterile alcohol wipes, and bandages. A marker or label will be needed to identify the vaccine once it is in the syringe. A 1 or 3 milliliter syringe can be used to administer an IM vaccine. For an optimal immune response to occur, the vaccine must reach the desired tissue site. For an IM injection, the tissue site is muscle. To reach muscle, the correct needle length and gauge must be used. A supply of needles in lengths appropriate for the patient population should be available. Typically, vaccines are not a thick liquid, so a fine gauge needle, 22 to 25 gauge, can be used. The deltoid muscle in the upper arm is the preferred site for adults 19 years of age and older. The vastus lateralis muscle on the anterolateral thigh may also be used. For men and women who weigh less than 130 pounds, a 5/8 to 1 inch needle can be used if the injection is given in the deltoid muscle and at a 90 degree angle with the skin spread taut. The tissue should not be bunched. For men and women who weigh 130 to 152 pounds, a 1 inch needle should be used. For women who weigh 152 through 200 pounds and men who weigh 152 through 260 pounds, a 1 or 1.5 inch needle is recommended. For women who weigh more than 200 pounds or men who weigh more than 260 pounds, a 1.5 inch needle is recommended. When preparing and administering vaccines, always follow safe injection practices and aseptic technique. Aseptic technique refers to the handling, preparing, and storing of medications and injection equipment and supplies to prevent microbial contamination. Always use a new needle and syringe for each injection. It is not necessary to change needles between preparing and drawing vaccine from a vial and injecting it into the patient unless the needle has been damaged or contaminated. Never combine vaccines in the same syringe unless specifically approved by the Food and Drug Administration or FDA and packaged for that specific purpose. CDC has injection safety resources for healthcare personnel available online at www.cdc.gov/injection safety. This video is part of a series designed to demonstrate vaccine administration skills and best practices. The video series is on the vaccine administration webpage on the CDC Vaccines and Immunizations website at www.cdc.gov/vaccines.